A staggering 40,717 Buddhist temples in Thailand and 33,902 of them are still in active use today. Thais come to them to pray to Buddha for things such as health or good fortune. They also come to make merit and speak with the monks. In various architectural styles including Lhana Thai, Burmese Shan, Mon, Sri Lankan, Thai Lu and Ratanakosin style. In Bangkok and Chiang Mai, there are plenty of magnificent Buddhist temples around in the rest of the country like these ones in Chiang Rai. While travelers enjoy visiting for the photo ops and some great sightseeing, these structures play an important role in the everyday lives of many religious Thais. Construction of Buddhist temples in North Thailand is ongoing. Thai Buddhists pour vast amounts of money into temple construction and restoration. The best examples of this development you can perhaps find in Chiang Rai through the White Temple. But no trip is complete without at least checking out its amazing temples, culture. That means, if you not do, you are seriously missing out. If you go to North Thailand, I think it's the perfect itinerary to experience that great culture.